when they're moaning about flipping police harassing young black people and that, man. And that's why I can't take anyone serious who's backing this Black Lives Matter movement thing, because they're just trying to push this narrative. Like, I just think this Black Lives Matter movement thing is slightly racist. Like, you're never gonna solve racism if you create division. Yeah, because that's what racism is. Yeah, it's about dividing, right? The only way to solve racism is to fucking, first of all, stop talking about it and stop dividing people up. Yeah. Stop making these little fake armies. Yeah. You know the Black Lives Matter now, they got like this little, they're trying to start like their little army thing. I don't know when it's some foolishness I saw on some video or whatever in it. Just stupid, man. All they're gonna do is, all it does is just create more problems.